Good evening, everyone. This is Ford Mustang 98 Guy here. And today, let's take an in-depth look at the 2002 Mazda Protoge5. And this is going to be a full and in-depth review of the Mazda Protoge5. We'll start the engine, show it off, go some performance details, get an exhaust clip, as well as show a bunch of the features on the inside, as well as the outside. And so, without further ado, I was going to start it up, let it run. This car is in mint condition. The owner who owns this car actually takes really good care of it. It's a silver exterior with black cloth interior. kilometers on it. As you can see, 169. It's got a aftermarket stereo installed into it. Fires right up. Three-spoke design steering wheel. Four-speed automatic transmission with overdrive, as well as low gear selection. So it has overdrive, like I said, it has overdrive. Here you have the button for overdrive. Not bad. So, it's going to flip on the headlights, as well as the hazards. Automatic driver's side window. And we'll check out the exterior, shall we? Missing one fog light, I think. Standard Michelin tires on alloy wheels are standard to the car. Locks in place, place to put your fuel cap. This thing's in mint shape. You can tell how it is. Third brake light up top. And down below is your exhaust. That's smoking a bit. And then here's under the car. Not bad. Gonna pop the hood. There should be. Not too sure what kind of engine this is, but it's a 16-valved overhead cam 4-cylinder. Not bad at all. Well, here's the antifreeze, washer fluid, the battery. Not a bad car at all. You gotta love it. All right. Shut her up. Well, here you have your power windows, power mirrors, power locks. Your storage, full manual driver seat, fuel cap release, and it does have a manual tilting steering wheel. Alright, now let's go and see how it revs. Gotta love it. Nice. All right, now we'll do the exhaust. There's a wet floor here, so I'm gonna put it where it's dry, nice and dry. Hope it doesn't blow. Careful. Oh yeah, she's smoking. Smoky, smoky. Alright, now, I'm gonna shut it up. Like a red interior lighting around here. Easy to use climate control. Temperature. Different zones. Front defrost, recirculation, air conditioning, rear defrost, as well as fan speed. AM/FM radio, so with the aftermarket Pioneer stereo in it, with CD player, also has iPod connection as well. For iPod, all that shit. CD eject, before you put your CD. Your air vents, your hazard. Cup holders. Ashtray. Cigarette lighter. And this one was a very, very non-smoker, so previous owner who kept this car in good shape. Never smoked in a standard plane. E-brake right here. Storage area. Cruise control. Headlights, turn signals. Also have I-beams. Wipers. Over here, you have your fuel, temperature, speedometer, and your tachometer to the right. You have your rear wiper. Well, you can't even see it because of the glare. Manual dimming rearview mirror. Illumination. You have that sunroof. Just that sunroof right here. Well, so you can tilt up, you can tilt up, and you tilt down. And you have your interior light right there. Not a bad car at all. You have your front fog lights right there. Headlight brightness. This would be the headlight brightness. Not bad. Alrighty. So, it's gonna shut it down. Also, that lights up green at nighttime. And we're gonna check out the back seat, shall we? BMW here. Windows. Not bad at all. Now let's go check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Trunk. It's in good shape. Ain't that bad at all. You have the cover right here. You just do this. You can put it back up. And also remove it and put it right there if you want. So you can have more space if you want. And you have a little bit of interior lights. Right there, like I said, you have a little bit of illumination. And over here, you have your storage area. Not a bad car at all. It's clean, too. Like I said, the previous owner keeps this car in nice shape. It's 2002, but it's still great. It's 11 years old, anyways. Same on this side. Storage, windows. It's the same thing. Usually. Power windows, storage, full manual passenger seat, same as the driver's. Oh, fuck. This car's clean. Nice. This side's glove box. Over here, you have the original owner's manual. Say it's an 02 Mazda Protoge 5 hatchback. We have all the instructions. It shows you. Like I said, you can get a 5-speed manual. And that's what it will look like if you get a manual. It's not bad. It's an owner's manual. It tells you everything. It won't fit. Not bad. That's just my camera case in there. Gotta love your Mazda. The Mazda Protoge sedan 4-door is also available. This one is the 5-door hatchback. Alright, now, let's start up with the door closed, shall we? Before we end the video, as always, let's start up with the door closed. Sweet. Perfect. Not bad. Alrighty, set it down. Also, when you have the key in, that's pretty cool. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed this in-depth look at the 2002 Mazda Protoge hatchback. Sure, stay tuned next time for a lot more where that came from. Take care, guys.